玩这么一行，玩可不能等。குருவே துணை எல்லா புகழும் இறைவனுக்கே. வெல்கம். தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் த ஆல் மிஸ்ஸஸ் ஆனந்தமணி ஐயா அண்ட் ஹத்திகா அம்மா அண்ட் சந்திரசேகரம் ஐயா முத்தையா சமூகம் ஐயா எல்லோரும் தேங்க்ஸ். தேங்க்யூ. My name is Hiran Bhaskar. I am coming from India, Tamil Nadu, Coimbatore. Now we are going to learn about anatomic therapy. If disease comes, we are going to the doctors. In the world, doctors are giving pills, injection, acupuncture therapy is there, neurotherapy, mudra therapy, naturopathy, siddha, ayurveda, yunani, like that. We are going for many therapies. In this world many therapies are there, but in this therapy it is called anatomic therapy. There is no pills, there is no need of taking scan reports, there is no need of expenditure, there is no cost, there is no fees, there is no regular coming, there is no MRI, nothing. But we can cure any disease without any medicine, without a doctor. Previously, with medicine, we was curing the some doctors are giving treatment by giving some medicine. Nowadays, some popular therapies are without medicine. Now, this is called without doctor, without medicine. We can cure ourselves. Our body knows how to cure every disease. So, in this therapy, if any sick person, any illness person comes, means there is no tablet, there is no treatment. I will not give any treatment to them. Just they have to sit in a chair. I will sit like this. I will speak 6 hours. They have to hear my words. That is the treatment. Or without any medicine, by hearing their words from a person, how can we cure the disease? The doubt comes. Our body have a gland. Everyone have a gland. That gland produces a liquid. That liquid can cure any disease in our body. Sugar, BP, asthma, thyroid, cancer, it's even cancer it can be cured by the gland, that liquid. For me, I will not affect any disease. If any disease come for me, I will not go to doctor. I can cure myself. I know how, what is the name of the gland, what is the liquid coming, how to segregate the gland in our body. I know. So I will not go to doctor if any sugar, BP, asthma, any disease it comes. So I know something. I know the secret of body. So if any disease person, ill person comes, means I will educate what I know. That is it. So you only cure yourself. I will give knowledge to you. So I need minimum 4 hours or 6 hours, then only I can express, I can explain the right technique to you. So there is no medicine. Now I am going to talk for now. I am going to talk 1 hour simplified in the simplified manner. So this is the first time I'm speaking in English. Last 6 years I'm speaking only in Tamil. This is the first time I'm speaking in English. So I just try to convey my knowledge to you. Actually, our body knows how to cure all diseases. But body struck with some points. So we should know the point and we have to rectify the obstacles. Then our body can cure ourselves. A mother taking a food through mouth, the food is converted into a baby. Myself, my body is manufactured by my mother. My mother was taking some food. So I am a food. I can tell I am a food. Or I can tell I am a blood of my mother. Every mother manufacturing a baby with her own blood. You can believe. So blood is the source to make a heart, kidney, etc. So our body manufactured by the raw material of our body is mother's blood. Actually we have two knowledge in our body. One is we collected from school, college, internet, email, some satsang, some speech. We are collecting some knowledge in this intellect. But in our body has our own knowledge also. We are taking food. We are not giving any instruction to the stomach. It's automatically digests the food. If any blood comes from our body, we are not giving, oh, please stop, otherwise it will go. We are not giving any instruction, but the body itself knows. It's blocking, clot the blood. So we have two knowledge. One is acquired knowledge from this world. Other one is already we have some knowledge in our body. Nowadays, doctors are treating a person with the acquired knowledge which they collected from the books, some scientists. But in this anatomic therapy, through our own knowledge, we are going to treat our disease. So this is the best way, simplest way, fastest way in the world. You know how a mother manufacturing a baby means? In our kitchen, we have some raw materials. Mother going to kitchen and collecting some raw materials from the kitchen, and she makes a food, variety of foods. We have around 50,000 varieties in the world. Approximately, the raw materials will be only 50. Through 50 raw materials, we are making 50,000 foods. So the percentage and the combination and the preparation style only vary, but the raw material is same. Like that, we have to image our body is a mother, blood is a kitchen, the raw material in the blood, calcium, iron, sodium, magnesium, like that, the raw material in our kitchen. Our body goes to blood and purchasing some minerals from the blood, and in our kitchen, in our body, it makes eyes, ear, kidney, heart, like that. For example, if in your kitchen, if any wheat, for example, wheat is a spoiled wheat is in your kitchen. If your mother goes and taking a spoiled wheat and make a chapati, now there is no, we can't eat the chapati. So we can't, there is no problem with the chapati, there is no problem with the intellect of the mother. The reason is the spoiled way. Like that, if any material in our body, for example magnesium, it's spoiled. Spoiled means the quality of the magnesium. If the quality of the magnesium is poor in our body, then a mother can make a baby with the spoiled magnesium. Then the baby will be in the trouble. She can't give a proper baby. It may some sound Down syndrome, autism, like that disease will come. Then cesarean we have to take a baby with the cesarean. So the reason for cesarean and the some diseased baby means, the reason number one is quality of the metal in the blood spoiled. Okay, note. Second reason, if in your kitchen there is no salt, mother going to kitchen and she makes all food, everyone they are not happy with the food because there is no salt in the food. So if a single salt missing in our kitchen, we can't make a proper food. Like that, in the pregnancy period, if a lady, the mother, does not have a single material in the blood, like a zinc, if there is no zinc in the blood of the mother, then the baby without zinc only comes. So that's also spoil the baby's body. So that is the second reason. Third reason is, depending upon the height, weight, age, we have a quantity of the blood in our body. For small child, it may be a 2 liter. For adults, it may be a 4 liter, 5 liter. So everyone has a particular limit blood level, quantity. If quantity decreases, that means we are calling as anemic, lack of hemoglobin. So in the pregnancy period, if any mother has a deficiency in blood, then that also spoils the baby. This is third reason. Fourth reason is mind. Mind affects the baby. So no doctor, there is no doctor checking the mind of the mother. They are just taking a blood check, scanning, like that only. We are not bothering about the mind. Mind roles is the very major part in our body. For example, if you are going to a home, someone's home, they are giving a food to you, you have taken, they are asking, how is food? You are telling, oh, it's very nice. Immediately, someone comes and tells, oh, you have taken a poisoned food. It may throw out. Then immediately vomit comes. Who takes vomit? Whether your body or mind or intellect. Please note this mind. Our mind only done this job. In your mind, you have a record. If we take a poisoned food, then we will die. The records open, the record creates a fear in our mind. Then mind comes and throw the food from our stomach. So this is not a body's work. This is an intellectual work. If 5 months baby taken a poison, for example, you go after half an hour, you go and tell to the baby, hi baby, you have taken a poisoned food. That baby, the vomit will not come. They will smile like that. So there is no record in the mind of the baby. So as per anatomic therapy, as per our therapy, there is no disease in our body. Only we have a disease in our mind and intellect, in the records. So, one more example. We are going to the hospital with a healthy body. We are going to hospital, we are checking a blood for sugar blood, for example. And they are checking a blood and they are giving a report. If you saw 400 in the sugar, then only the goodness will come. After seeing the level, so you have a record in your intellect as sugar level. So that is impacting the mind. The mind, the fear of the mind is operating in our body. So if any mother during the period of pregnancy, if mind affects, then baby also affects. No one cares for the mind. So we have to keep the mind peacefully. Then only the baby will grow perfectly. So the fourth reason is mind. Fifth reason is knowledge of our body. Our own body consists of many rows of cells. Every cells have a knowledge. Every organ in our body knows something, that he do something. So every cells of our body is having some knowledge. If the knowledge of the cells gets spoiled, then automatically we will get disease. So we have to think about the knowledge of our cells also. So as per our theory, if any baby, any child come with a disease, or cesarean means, the reason is, one is the quality of the materials in the blood, then the quantity of the materials in the blood, then the quantity of the blood. Fourth one is mind, fifth one is intellect of our self. So without any medicine, without any cost, we educate how to keep this five correctly. By explaining something, nothing, just and speak, you have to understand, you have to follow, that's all. If any mother follows these five techniques, how to keep this correctly, sure, without any scan, without any medicine, without calcium tablet, she can get a very healthy, very good baby without cesarean. So this is our theory. Okay, next. If your mother gives five children, she had given five hearts, 10 kidneys. If any mother has five children, means she manufactured 5 heart, 5, 10 kidneys. With the knowledge of body, with the raw material of blood, you can believe. Okay. If any hole comes in her heart, why we need doctor? I'm just asking a question. A mother can give 5 hearts without any disease. But if any small hole in her body, in our heart, why we need operation, why we need tablet, why we need doctor? A mother can close the hole, but the problem is, your body needs a material to block the hole. If there is no quality in the material, body goes and take a poor quality of material and they try to block the hole, he can't. So if any person have a hot cold means that is not a heart disease. As per our theory, it is a blood disease. We have to treat blood, not hot, not cold. We know how to increase the quality of the material in our blood. We will teach, they have to follow. Then immediately, without operation, we can block the hole. This is the one reason. It's not a perfect reason. It may this reason. Second reason, if a body wants phosphorus material, for example, so don't write for heart wall we need phosphorus, don't write. I don't know, body knows. For example, so if our body needs phosphorus to block the hole, if you have no phosphorus, what to do? Body wait. There is no phosphorus in our body, so it will wait. So the second reason is, if any material not in our blood for cure that disease, so we can't cure, body cannot cure themselves. So this is the second reason. Third reason, already I have told, if lack of blood level, blood quantity, if anybody has a anemic person or a lack of blood hemoglobin count low means our body can't cure any disease. Okay, that is the third reason. So you'll tell how to increase our blood level, how to solve our anemic disease, how to improve the hemoglobin. Fourth one is, again, mind. For example, you feel some pain in your heart, you are going to doctor. Your doctor feels, okay, we'll go for a scan. Actually, there is no hole in your heart. Just doctor wants to take a scan. Scan taken. That is, the scan is the table. Doctor asks the assistant to take the scan. Assistant has a family problem in his mind. He goes and takes a different scan, not yours, someone's scan. In the scan you have a hole. In the scan, there is a hole in the scan. That is not your scan. And doctor believes there is no mistake from the doctor. The doctor see the scan and he tells you have a hole in your heart. You have to do operation within 1 year, otherwise you will die. What will happen? After the visit, every day, 24 hours, while walking, while eating, while sleeping in the office, you may think, oh, I have the heart hole in our heart, so we have to block. So, if you think about the disease, then after 3 months, just you go and take a scan, definitely your heart will be in this hole only. Who will put a hole? Your mind. So mind roles major part in our body and the disease. So as per our theory, there is no disease in our body. Our body knows how to cure only. The problem is quality of material in the blood, quantity of material in the blood, the quantity of blood, then mind, fourth one is intellect of our body. Our body cells also get lack of knowledge. How to believe this? Some mother giving a child with six fingers. So what happened? The knowledge of body of the mother disturbed. Some two childs with a single head, two childs with four heads, like that waves are coming. So knowledge also can spoil. So we teach how to make our knowledge, these five things, properly without any medicine. If anybody follows our technique, immediately heart hole will be closed by our body. So this is our concept. So someone, you will expect, I will tell every disease with the, like this. No, I will not tell. Don't expect. Because we have 4,448 diseases in the world. If I am trying to explain every disease, means I need 2,224 hours for me. So please understand this concept. Actually, as per our theory, there is no disease in the organs, only blood. Many people are wearing specs. The power of the specs is going up or down. It's going up. So your eyes are going down. That is the fact. Actually, your doctors are helping to decrease your power, isn't it? So there is no disease in the eye for long sight and short sight. Please remember, for long sight and short sight, the disease is not in your eye. Your body knows how to cure the disease, but there is no quality material for last 3 years. That's why you are not getting a clear eyes. There is no material, there is no required material, quantity is lacked for last 3 years. There is no blood level. There is actually, you decided my eyes gone. That is the main reason. Before taking a bug, you are taking specs. Oh, I don't know, I can't see. So first you have to take the bug and you have to believe. I just first see, try, just daily try. If there is no vision in your eyes,